Intercoastal drainage. Definition: intercoastal water seal drainage system is insertion of tubes into the pleural cavity with attached drainage system so as to remove air, blood or fluid from the pleural cavity. The types of tubes and bags, the size will be varies depend upon the size of the patient. 6 to 40 French. Purpose: to remove air, blood or fluid, and it also promotes re-expansion of lung. Coming to the indication: pneumothorax, hemothorax, thoracotomy, chest surgery, chest trauma. You know, pneumothorax is air in the thorax and hemothorax blood in the thorax, and any open thoracotomy procedure or any chest surgery or chest trauma. Coming to the principles related to closed chest drainage system. First one is the gravity. Here, fluid from a higher level to lower level, therefore always keep the chest drainage apparatus below the levels of person's chest. And the second one is the positive pressure. Air or fluid in the chest cavity creates positive pressure in the pleural space. This is because air moves from higher pressure to lower pressure created by water seal. The third one is suction. A pull force or less than atmospheric pressure creates a sub-atmospheric pressure. Here you can see the types of chest drainage. It's single bottle water seal system, two bottle system, three bottle system. Its various types are there. Preparation of patient. As we have to explain the procedure, keep the patient in a Fowler's position and reassure the patient and allay all his or her doubts and fears. Coming to the preparation of articles. A sterile tray containing sterile chest tube of an appropriate size, sterile draping sheet, gloves, mask, cap, gown, syringe and needle for local anesthesia, lignocaine 2%, cleaning articles, betadine gauze, adhesive plaster, tincture benzoin, a Macintosh with a towel and screen. The procedure. First we have to explain the procedure. So, to reduce the anxiety, we have to explain the procedure, then assist the surgeon with the insertion of chest tube, then connect the chest tube to water seal drainage. After care of patient and article. Stay with the patient till he or she is at ease. Keep the patient comfortable and observe the vital signs and drainage, and check the chest wall, wound is sealed well. Take all the used articles to the utility room. Coming to the nursing responsibility, observe the chest tube dressing, observe the tubing forking, any clots for maintains the pattern, freely draining system, chest drainage should be upright and below the level of tube insertion, observe for water seal, for fluctuations with the patient's inspiration and exertion, and fluid rise on inspiration and falls with expiration, indicating proper functioning of the system. Observe for bubbling in water seal bottle or chamber, and ensure drainage tube is water sealed 2.5 cm below the water level. Ensure two tubing clamps are always at the patient bedside. Maintain a high Fowler's position. Maintain all connection between chest and drainage tubes intact and taped. Wash hand every time whenever handle the tube. Precautions to be taken while replacing the chest drainage bottles. Assemble the bottle with a tight stopper and tubes and check for functioning. Double clamp the chest catheters close to the patient's chest to prevent entry of air into pleural cavity. Clamps are applied at the end of full inspiration to prevent the air being sucked into pleural space. and disconnect the bottle is placed to be replaced along with the drainage tubing and attached new set, and unclamp the patient's chest catheter and make sure that the system is functioning properly before leaving the patient. Watch the patient vital signs for few minutes to see any changes in general condition. Thank you.